Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to play chopsticks on the piano. You'll start off with these two notes here, right beside these three black things here. I'm not being wasted at all. You play these two notes until you so desire. Then you change this finger to this finger and press on this note to the left. So it's going to go from to. After that, you take your pinky and your thumb and place it on these two notes. Play those. And that makes a beautiful, pretty sound. So start off playing. I usually add a little lick to make it sound cute. Then switch over one note to the left with your pinky, one note to the right with your thumb, like so. Then just play it over and over again. And you can do that to your heart's content, or your parents get mad at you and tell you to stop playing the piano. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.